FedEx Ground will get these to Cleveland on Wednesday.
FedEx? Aren't they a little pricey?
Ned, you're always wrong.
How am I always wrong?
Okay, let's review. Steely Dan is not one person. We get fringe benefits, not French benefits. James Dean is an actor. Jimmy Dean makes sausage. And you know what, Ned? It's not the Leaning Tower of Pizza.
So FedEx isn't too expensive? We don't get French benefits.
FedEx Ground. Reliability for less than you think.